This is Joint Entrance Main Mathematics Question Paper 2019. So let's try to solve this question. Here, f dash x is greater than 0 and phi x is given by f of x plus f of 2 minus x. X belongs to 0, 2. So, here, let y equals to fx. Let y equals to fx and x belongs to 0, 2. And if we take the derivative of the phi x, if we take the derivative of phi x is phi dash x is equals to f dash x plus f dash 2 minus x. This is the derivative of the phi x. So phi x to be increasing. For phi x to be increasing, we have this phi dash x is greater than 0. So this f dash x, this belongs to f dash x is greater than, here the first function is f dash x, so f dash x is greater than f dash 2 minus x. As phi dash x is greater than 0, so this function is greater than from this function. So this is equals to x greater than 2 minus x. F dash x is increasing in 0, 2. Here the f dash x is increasing in 0 and 2. So here x is greater than 1. So x belongs to 1 and 2. So x belongs to 1 and 2. For phi x to be increasing, we have to write this phi dash x greater than 0. This means this greater than f dash 2 minus x. Here this means x greater than 2 minus x. So this means x greater than 1. So x belongs to 1 and 2. For phi x to be decreasing, we have to written as phi x to be decreasing, we have to written this phi dash x is less than 0. This can be written as f dash x is less than f dash 2 minus x. And so x less than 2 minus x. So x belongs to 0 and 1. This means x less than 1. So x belongs to 0 and 1. So the answer option 2 is the correct. For decreasing, we have x belongs to 0, 1, and for increasing, x belongs to 1 and 2. So this is the answer option 2. This is the correct option for this question. So if you have any query regarding this question, you can WhatsApp us and comment in the comment section. You can WhatsApp us in this number 98367 930 76. You can WhatsApp us in this number and you can comment in the comment section. So that's all for today.